to this painting an English theme this time. The White Horse pub at Tadcaster. Wonderful beers there, they do. So anyway, this scene then, English pub, and I quite liked it because it's very like some of those Viennese scenes that I've been doing, with the light behind and the dark figure, northern chap with his heavy boots on and black cap, and the others just lurking in the background, and the glasses and lights. We'll have fun again with the atmosphere, we'll have fun with the sponge roll, I'll do it very loosely at first, and then I want to gradually just pull out these lights and shapes and some details. Let's see, we'll get on with this one. It's about time now to work under the brushes. I've got the background colours in and I need to start pulling this a bit more together, I think. Maybe these pint glasses up here need to be a bit larger as well. Just fill that shape a bit more. But we'll let in with the brush in a minute. We'll just get these lightly marked with the yellow. Just a few indications of it there at least to get the feeling of those colours. I think that should about do it at the moment before I go on with my flats and filaments, just to really pick up on this. Okay, let's see how we do now using the brushes and putting more impasto paint on and pulling it together. sometimes at the end these things come together quite quickly. And as you see, this one of the English pub come together quite fast over the day in the end. And I'm quite pleased with it in a way. It's an unusual composition. It's nice to do an English scene rather than keep going at these cafe seats. I think I might try and get a few more photographs like that.